You don't know it yet. I tell you when you're ready. When you stare at me, I feel so beautiful. How you doing like that? Day two, y'all ready? Okay, so we're going. Come on, y'all, cross. Go ahead. I want to have this pull my Glock out now. Okay, so day two. We're gonna go up to Lookout Mountain. But first, we're gonna stop and get some liquids. Some Gatorade, some waters. Go on in. Because we wanna get dehydrated. That's not good. Benny, where you going? You're supposed to say excuse me to that lady.
I thought, no, I was a hit boy.
Oh, okay. Oh, go on. So, I'm gonna get some water, but I also am gonna get me a sugar-free Red Bull. I know it's not good for you, even though it's sugar-free, but if we're gonna make it out this parking lot, I'm gonna need to get something. This is called the needle.
There's needles
here. Oh, the walls are wet.
Yeah, it looks like
needles. If you are 300 pounds or heavier, you will not be able to get through the needle. And I'm just being real. Do we need to take a Gatorade break?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, let's move out the way first because there's other families behind us.
Yeah.
These kids are tired and this 34-year-old is ready to keep going, okay? Be careful.
I am never going to jump this far all the way down.
Oh, that's pretty steep.
And there's it. Wait. No.
This is a great workout.
If you know the family, it's those people. Remember in that line?
Okay.
Guys, look down there. Oh, I see people.
Were we there down there?
Yes,
we were down there.
Hello. Guys, up here.
Say hello. I'm Benjamin.
Hey.
Hi.
Up here.
Wow, Benny.
I saw this bridge when we were down there. I was like,
that looks like
the
movie called
Romeo and Juliet. Oh,
that's cute. Well, let's go there.
Let's do a picture right here at the red door. Oh, this is an underpass. Oh, snap. Oh, wait a minute now. They're going to turn the lights on. Go on, Sneaks. Go.
Wow. How many videos? She only has like.
Just watch your step.
She only has like two videos.
Help me.
and you didn't watch both of them?
Mommy, you only have two videos and people
dun, 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 like dun.
Your videos. How do you have much subscribers?
Mommy, you don't have...
We are on the swinging bridge. It's definitely swinging.
Okay, I can't. Don't look far or down.
Hola, amigos.
Sneaks, come on by.
Oh, wow.
I remember it being a lot scarier when I was younger.
That's all of Tennessee.
I saw a Jesus statue.
Oh, it was just a little
All right,
let's go.
Yeah. All right, keep going. Take a major break.
Okay.
We can sit down for a while, a little while. But we have to keep moving. It's our last day. Okay, let's get right here for a good. You all see? You can see down there?
Yeah.
Well, I bought him some hot fries. Okay, guys, let's roll. Break time is over.
Mm, these are actually so good.
They're not burning your mouth.
Yeah. You like hot chips. So this trail is actually longer than I thought, longer than I remember when I used to come here as a child and a teenager. So we're going to go ahead and wrap this up. Don't want this to get too limply and too boring. I don't want y'all fast forward. Okay, guys, we are out of the cave, sweating, and it's time to go on home. I hope y'all enjoyed these videos. Now, next week, I'm going to Puerto Rico. I haven't decided if I'm going to blog or not. I might, depending on how I feel. But I'm going to Puerto Rico for the first time. And I would like to bring y'all along with me. So, till next time.
I tell you when you're ready. When you stare at me, I feel so beautiful. How are you doing like that? Opposites attract. When you stare at me, I feel